Yo. Yo. Watch your okay. Feet. Yo.
You're my hero. So as I speak. Let me just talk my shit. Is it going to hear you?
Wait.
Whoa. Kid.
Let me.
Yo. Big drip like spit from a big rip. Fendi, I'm a caller. I'm a real rich prick. Chill like some extra piece. Shake them off my dick. Too much sauce. Bro, my heel. Caution. You might need emergency kit. Coughing. Anything I fuck with real. Feeling like a tone. Cause I'm moving like a lick.
To be honest, that's not how Slenders really are. It's more like if GTA 5 met Roblox. You know, everyone looks at these guys and you can assume what type of player they are just by the face. I look at them and I just leave the game. You'll mostly see these guys in games like Murder Mystery 2, Ragdoll Engine. The other ones always teaming and their avatars always look like scratch bullshit. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm not sending hate towards these particular stereotype players. Some of my friends in the past have. Now guys, let me give you some step-by-step instructions on what to do when you encounter these guys. Start a timer, either in your head or phone. It doesn't matter. I like to see how long the experience will last. It probably will last longer than my parents' relationship. Next step, go AFK. And I mean like, do not touch shit. When I say stand still, you got a T-pose in that bitch if you have to. Step 3, if you're not having fun, leave the game. Do not let these idiots ruin your experience. That is what that is honestly what I like to do, is get another friend in the game, mic up with them through Xbox party chat, because Discord is pretty shit, and team up wearing some stupid ninja attire. It doesn't make it better. I just like to be more creative when I'm a dick. I don't mind Slenders, man. It really brings me back to a time when you could say anything on a chat filter without getting tagged constantly. But games evolve, and most of the time not for good. Sorry, my videos are pretty short. My channel's viewers have the attention span of a child, as they are childs. And you may notice this video has a lot of references to the fallen Astro Soup channel. It's because I want to keep his name alive. He was a phenomenal YouTuber who I did not expect to leave this platform so early. But hey, at the end of the day, it's really just a game. Like, it really is. Like, why are we playing the hood and going back to poverty? I play games to escape my poverty. Oh wait, these are rich white kids. As long as you're not starting riots or war, I don't think it will harm anyone. But hey, certainly, without a doubt, I will be enjoying the apocalypse.